of your morning brunch forecast today. It's not looking too bad. If it's a little bit later, I'd say you might be able to do it outside on the back patio. Temperatures this morning are right around 44, most of you, and will be for the next hour or so. And things are going to be dry. That's until later this evening. Take a peek here. Isolated showers start to pop up on radar around 6, 7 o'clock and then become more widespread as we head into the overnight hours.